Since I started illustrative work, I just really enjoy finding different materials, especially rice paper and different papers that I find from different stores, and collaging them onto my pieces to create texture. I really like texture. I have this kind of girl list in my mind, and she just resonates with me. I have her tattooed on me, and I kind of just redraw her in a lot of my pieces. So I kind of imagine her as just this person going through her little world that I illustrate.